For this problem, we want to evaluate the log base 8 of 1 over 64. Here we have to answer the question, 8 to what power equals 1 over 64? We know that 8 squared equals 64. So using our exponent rules, we know that 8 to the negative 2 equals 1 over 64. Therefore, the log base 8 of 1 over 64 is equal to negative 2. This is the final answer.